Hello, today we're going to tie a clinch knot using our oversized brook trout hook and some fine wire. So we're going to thread our rope through here, or your leader. You're going to twist it around itself, and I found it's most effective if you hold your finger here, holding the fly steady, twist it around three or four times. Tag end goes through, pull it down snug, clip your tag end. That's a fisherman's knot or a clinch knot.